morning, Trailblazers. Today is Monday, March 27th, 2017. I'm Zoe.
And I'm Emily.
And we're your news anchors from Alexander's 5th grade class.
Everyone, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Today's lunch is brunch for lunch, chicken sandwich or soy butter and jelly sandwich, and Cheez-Its. Side items include buttered peas and carrots or hash browns. Fruit is also available. Now let's get Ms. Keltner and Dr. Poole for a few announcements.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Monday. Nice, beautiful morning out there. Hope everyone had a great weekend.
Oh, yes. We're back at it again and ready to go. We got a lot going on this week.
We sure do.
And we're going to kick it off this morning with a birthday. We're celebrating Sakaya White, little
happy
second
birthday,
grader. Come
Sakaya.
On down to the front office, Sakaya. We are indeed celebrating with you. Happy birthday. Right. And again, and today we're celebrating Margaret Butler, who was born on this date, and she was the first female fellow at the American Nuclear Society and advocated for women in science and math fields. Way to go. Wow.
Good. All right, let's see. We also have testing starting tomorrow for our third graders. So third graders tonight, make sure you have a good dinner, get to bed on time, get lots of good rest and sleep, have a good breakfast in the morning. And if you don't get breakfast at home, come to the school. We'll have breakfast for you in the morning down in the cafeteria. And then we'll jump into testing around 9 o'clock tomorrow.
That's right.
So be on time tomorrow. Please be on time for that.
And teachers, one last thing, if you have any last-minute questions in reference to testing, please make sure you get those to me today. But I think that we are all ready to go.
Good. So Tuesday, Wednesday, third grade. So if you are walking Trailblazers around that third grade area in Building 2, please be quiet. We want them to have the best testing environment available. Mm-hmm. Report cards go home Wednesday. Thursday is hat day for JDRF, which is Junior Diabetes Research Foundation. So bring your donations for that event to the guidance office. I think Ms. Gruber is collecting that, and wear your great hats on Friday. Mm-hmm. All right, let's see what else. So this Friday evening is the JDRF event at Hurricane Grill and Wings. So starting, I think it starts about 6:30. Rock One to None will be the band performing there. That'll be a fun activity. Reminder, if you are participating in the Earth Day Art Contest, we've got to have those submissions by April 1st. They will be looking for the overall winner to be displayed on a billboard. And remember, our very own Toby King won
that contest last year.
Mm-hmm. So make sure you get your artwork into Miss Alice's this week. We also have coming up Stomp, which is going to be Saturday, April 8th. Mm-hmm. But more information will be coming about that soon. And Miss Edwards wanted me to remind LCTA members that you are urged to vote for the election of our vice president. The vote will take place Tuesday, April 4th in her room, 607, 845 to 330. So that's for LCTA members. Mm-hmm. All right, those are all the announcements I have. Anything else, Dr. Poole?
Nothing else. Have a great Monday.
Yeah, happy Monday. Sending it on back to the news team.
Here is the science fact of the day. Carbohydrates are the sugars, starches, and fibers found in fruits, grains, vegetables, and milk products. They are one of the three main ways the body obtains energy. They provide fuel for the central nervous system and energy for working muscles. Here's Ms. Christinger with Media News.
Happy Monday. Back for another exciting week here at DeSoto Trail. I'm here with Logan, and he is here for a special reason, and we'll get to that in just a minute. We have a couple of incentives going on with AR this 9 weeks. Logan is holding this wonderful Captain America shield. If you make your goal this 9 weeks, your name will be put in a bucket for a drawing for this beautiful Captain America shield at the end of the 9 weeks. We also have a baggie of superhero erasers. So we're going to be doing drawings every Monday, and we're going to draw four names out of the bucket. If you make your your AR goal, your name will be added to this bucket. And I've already got six names in here for last week, and that's wonderful. So Logan, I'm going to take this from you. We'll put that on the ground, and the erasers, and I want you to draw four names for me, please. And these students will come to the circulation desk, and I'll have your erasers there. Sadler Clifford in Mrs. Keaton's class. Madison Sims and Mrs. Hutchins' class. Jacob Mullins and Mrs. Edwards' class. And last but not least, our own Kate, who's here in the media, the newsroom for Miss Alexander's class. So if you will hold on to those for just a second, okay, so we don't put them back in our bucket. Happy reading, Trailblazers. Make sure you are working towards your goal, because it does sneak up on you, doesn't it? Okay, I'm here with a very special guest. Tell me your name and tell me whose class you're in.
I'm Logan, and I'm in Miss Morris's fourth grade class.
Okay, and Logan is here because he has read all of the 15 Sunshine State books, which means he will be getting a trophy at the award ceremony and coming to the sleepover if he would like to. So, Logan, what was your favorite Sunshine State book?
It was probably The Terrible Two.
Okay, and why was it your favorite?
It was really funny, and it was like a graphic novel in a way.
Nice, nice. So those funny books. Do you have a tip to share with all of our other readers who still want to meet their goals?
I just say that you should keep reading and try to go to some public libraries, because they usually have the books there.
Awesome. So don't just count on our library. These books are elsewhere as well. So thank you very much, Logan. Happy reading, Trailblazers, and happy Monday. Back to our news crew.
That's it for today's edition of WDTS.
Keep leading by example, Trailblazers.
Bye.